My friend! You are a gift from Poseidon himself.
I try my best.
I'm going to need that artifact from you now.
First, my pay.
I don't think so.
Very funny. Now pay up.
The last laugh is all mine. I'm in the business of double-crossing mercenaries.
I didn't swim through sharks for this.
That was your mistake, not mine.
Here's your treasure. I hope it's cursed.
I could tell you were a smart one.
Satisfied?
Yes! Now get off my fucking ship!
Trouble if I'm spotted here.
To fire! salvage nearby! Full power! Out of sight, out of mind!
Shoot! Yes?
I've sunk the ships.
I knew I liked you. Xenia will be pleased that her waters are back under her control.
Flattery is fine, but I'm here for the bounty.
Of course.
Everyone at ease!
Every time, Butterson! Now, I know the situation doesn't look good.
Doesn't look good? We're fucking mur-
It was simple! An unarmed merchant ship! You gave that to Poseidon, and then ran us onto the rocks!
We aren't far from Chaos. Someone will find us.
I hope the sharks find you first.
Stop!
Keep the fuck out of this! The captain's going to get what's coming to him!
What has this man done?
What hasn't he done?
Did he offend you, poor delicate pirates?
Should have never agreed to work with this Malakas. We finally get a job from Xenia, and he sails us into the fucking ground.
How did you end up on this island?
I can explain. I am the captain.
We've heard enough from you, captain.
I'll hear it from the captain himself.
As I was saying, we got into a great sea battle, which we won, thanks to me, and the victory was so sweet! I didn't notice how close to the rocks we were. A minor accident. Now, if you could just get us back to Chaos...
This man... is your captain.
You can only be captain if you've got a ship. And he ain't got one no more.
I can make it worth your while if you get me back to Chaos.
Stand aside.
Get out of my way. I'm taking Captain Votarzis back to Chaos.
You'll be sorry you stuck your nose in where it doesn't belong. He's fucked us over too many times. No, the captain won't leave here alive.
Get behind me and stay close.
By the gods, help me!
Some fight, eh? Thank you, stranger. Now, if you can just get me back to Chaos, there's a reward in it for you.
There better be. You've seen what happens to people I disagree with. Let's get to my ship and get you home, then.
Gotarzes!
That's not what I expected.
Gotarzes! I thought I lost you this time. Where is your ship?
The rocks around the isle were treacherous.
Oh, I'm well aware of his nautical prowess. A goat could sail those waters. Malaka. What's important is that you're alive, brother.
He's your brother?
It would be easier if he wasn't. What happened to the crew?
Those dogs turned on me. If it wasn't for this Mystios...
He would be dead.
Then you will be rewarded, Mystios.
Family is family. No reward necessary.
No. I am in your debt, your armor, Gotarzes. Give it to her.
But this was father's! It's mine by birthright!
Now!
His armor...
belongs to someone worthy of it. Ah, the mighty Mystios. You've proved yourself capable before. I could use your talents. One like you is always interested in more drachmi, yes?
Always happy to hear the clink of drachmi. Tell me what you want.
I have an appetite for rare treasures. I've heard many veiled rumors and provocative stories, and I want you to recover some of these lost wonders for me.
Tell me where to look, and I'll bring you these treasures.
Have you heard of the mighty Ajax?
One of Homer's heroes?
Yes. He had a golden eagle feather, a gift from Zeus.
And why do you care about it?
It is a rare reminder of a glorious age, and so deserves to be in my grasp. Take these maps and see if you can find it.
Where will I find this golden eagle feather?
Different tales place it at different locations. I have maps showing where you might find it.
What can you tell me about Ajax's feather?
The son of Telamon was said to be a fearless giant. Some say the golden feather that gave him courage was woven into a shield crafted of 7 ox hides. The shield is long destroyed, but Zeus's feather remains.
I'll find this feather for you, if it's there to be found. This is very nice, but I don't think it's what Xenia is looking for. This doesn't seem to be what Xenia is looking for, but it will fill my purse nicely. Thank you. I'm meant to be out this far. Gods be good. I think this is the right spot. Empty. Someone else had the same idea.
We are doomed! The gods will curse our names!
It can't be that bad.
Oh, it's terrible.
Tell me what happened.
The lighthouse was plundered by bandits. The terrors of Kignos. I fear they've gone to the Mycenaean tomb of Ajax.
I'll deal with them.
Oh, no. There are too many of them.
They won't expect anyone to come after them. I'll sneak up and surprise them. Best stay out of sight. Ella.
You return on the wind. Do you have Ajax's golden feather for me?
Here, have it. It's lovely, no?
Yes, it will fit nicely in my collection. You flew like the west wind in retrieving my golden feather. Now, fetch me another rarity.
Sure. I'm up for whatever challenge you have in mind.
A wealthy noble from Macedonia is visiting various sanctuaries throughout the Aegean, looking for the most sacred to make a great offering.
Oh. What would he offer the gods? And why?
The why is unimportant. Perhaps he asks the gods to make his drachmi multiply, or to harden his cock. But the offering is said to be a crafted golden bracelet, as beautiful as Aphrodite, with workmanship to rival that of Hephaestus. It would look better on my wrist than on an altar.
So how far do I have to travel to find these sacred sites?
I had one of my royal crew, Anaximandros, draw several maps to show you the locations. He's clever with a stylus.
Any guards at these holy sites?
Probably not, though I suppose you risk offending the gods and earning their enmity for all time. If you take stock in that sort of thing.
Good enough for now. I'll keep an eye out for the bracelet you want. Not bad. But I don't think this is what Xenia's looking for. Very nice. But not what Xenia wants.
Let's go!
Out of sight.
You die here!
from this map. Flower petals. These would have lined the offering box. Someone tossed the box here, but it's empty. The lid of the offering box. These ribbons tied the box shut. Huh. An offering box is missing. Perhaps one of these couples saw something.
I thought you would...
Do you have any idea how much it was worth?
What it's worth? What's a curse from the gods worth?
Don't be a superstitious donkey. That bracelet was priceless.
Hey!
All you care about is money. What about how I feel?
Hey!
I wanted to impress you.
You wanted to get into my clothes, you mean?
Hey! Huh.
What do you want?
Which one of you idiots stole the bracelet from the shrine?
By Poseidon, she knows!
Shut your teeth! She doesn't know anything. How could she?
Maybe because every goat herder around could hear your spat. Give me the bracelet.
You don't scare me.
Where?
I threw it off the cliffs, into the sea.
Malaka! Guess I'm going for a swim.
Ah, my lovely Miss Theos. What news?
An amazing piece. You will look magnificent with it. Like Aphrodite herself.
I am no soft and simple plaything.
No, of course not. It will look mighty.
Stop trying to insert your tongue in my ass. So, my west wind returns.
It seems I've picked up your taste for treasure hunting.
Is there no greater passion?
So what do you have for me?
A group of bandits has put their hands on Triton's conch shell. They think it has the power to control the tides. Many would want such a thing. Will you bring it to me?
I have what you need.
Give it here, then.
One shell delivered safe and sound to the Queen of the Sea.
Your services are appreciated.
Let me know if you need anything else.
My West Wind, you have shown a keen nose for hunting treasure. I'm hoping to rely on you now for more personal work.
What did you have in mind?
A crooked merchant stole several of my maps.
A dishonest merchant got the better of you?
His act burns in my breast. The maps pointed to relics that would be crown pieces in my collection. Find them, and I will shower you with drachmae.
Tell me what happened.
The cousiner of Tolikos is a swindler and a cheat. He robbed me of some of Aximandros' best work. I'm sure he's planning to find my treasures and sell them for a fortune.
Okay, okay. I'll try to find him before he can do that.
He rats about Nafplio. Check there.
I'll see what I can uncover.
Ha! Perfect. With these, I can track down the treasures Xenia wants. Careful not to get spotted. This must be the place. It. Pan's flute.
Xenia will love this.